Hello everyone. So today I want to continue with the At the Restaurant series and teach you how to say, please give me some water. Okay, so after you've called over the waiter or waitress, you can say this phrase. And when you'll notice that my cursor is a bit laggy, although the image is a lot more clear, I'm not recording it with a camera anymore. I'm using a software, but it records at a very low frame rate, which is why my cursor is so laggy. So bear with me. Okay. First syllable here, 물. Consonant M, vowel U, consonant L. 물, 물. And 물 means water. 물. It's not mool, not mool, like you would say pool in English. Mool, mool. The difference here is when you're saying mool, you have a ool sound where the O is. Mool. And the L sound is a little more lazy, I guess. I don't know how else to explain it. It's be kind of sharp. Ool, ool, mul, mul, mul. Okay, mul. Next, we have chom, chom, j, o, m, chom. Chom, mul chom, j, u, chu, chu, s, e, se, and remember again, circle consonant here. When paired with only one vowel, the circle consonant is silent. Okay, so only the vowel is spoken. Now the vowel is yo, yo. Mul, chom, chu, se, yo. Mul jom juseo. Mul jom juseo. Now you can pair that with the previous lesson, which was yogyo, which calls over the waiter or waitress, and then you could say, 물 좀 주세요. Please give me some water. All right. So I'll see you at the next lesson.